At the end of the bankruptcy proceeding, the debtor is hoping to get a discharge. What the discharge does is it provides a discharge to any debt held by creditors that exist. If a creditor receives a discharge in the mail from the bankruptcy court, that means that their debt has been discharged and they have no legal ability to recover that debt in the future.